to my channel. So today we will be opening this big package of fidget toys, and this is from Amazon. So let's get started. Oh my gosh, so there's this pocket bag, really cool, and this bracelet looking thing. I'm not sure what this is, but it looks like a bracelet. And this thing is really cool. It's small, and we will be opening all of this later at the same time. And we have this tree dimple. It smells bad. Something plastic smells. And this calculator. Infinity key, another of these, the hearts, top tube. It's really loud. And this octopus fidget spinner thing with puppets on it. And some mochis that I'm so excited to open. Some noodles. Another pink noodles. Some more pink noodles. And a DNA ball. Wow. Another mochi. And a small puppet. Another of these octopus ones. Oh my gosh. This little thing is really cool. Whoa. Even this little mochi. A deer puppet. Another mochi. This pop tube, which is really loud. These noodles. And this scorpion thing that looks like a unicorn. And this glow-in-the-dark thing. And some dimples. Some noodles. Some more pop tubes. Some of this kind of like dimple. Fidget spinner, poppy fidget spinner. Mochi. And this little game controller. Which I think I actually love. I love this game controller. And these little things. Okay. I'm not sure what this is, but this is magnet. Some mochis. Some of these little scorpion things. That looks like unicorns. And these things. Okay. So I'll open this octopus one first. OMG. No smell. This thing can be a keychain, but I don't really want it to be a keychain. And this little thing. And let's open this yellow mochi, which I'm really excited to open. I think I need scissors for this guy, so be right back. some scissors. Now let's open them. Just melting them in. It's so squishy, guys. I'm really excited for the DNA ball, too. It stinks. Is really fun to play with. I'm not sure what I'll open next, but I'm really excited to see this little thing. I'm just gonna use the scissors and cut it open. Some of these dark looking pockets. I'm just gonna put all the open stuff, like these things. This thing, no idea what it's for, but let's open this mochi thing if I really could. Oh, I can. It's so stretchy. Pop it like wow. I'm gonna wash this after, so big Santa one. If I really don't know where to put it. This is like a jumbo poppet, but it's just Santa. Like, it's so jiggly. But it pops really good. Okay, I don't know what to do with all of these digits, actually. But I'm going to do an ASMR video for sure. Whoa. Very jiggly. Snowman one. This fidget spinner poppet. Wow, all of these versions are like Christmas. Oh. My fingers are so big. Okay, it's hard. I've never seen these little things, I'm pretty sure. Let's open it up. This really cool thing. I really like this one for some reason. And then this little thing that is like, you can like make a swirl. Another. Okay, so these are all the colors. here you go. It's really stretchy. And I like these too. My hair is all over my face. Whoa, it feels so cool. And this, another octopus one. Well, lots of octopus guys. There's different faces, I just realized that. Oh yeah, I didn't open the stamp one, but let's open it right now. Okay. I don't have much stamps left here. Okay, I opened it. Oh, never mind, I fell off or out already. Let's open this little mochi. Is this? No, it's the side light. Okay, I have no idea. Does this look like a sheep or a hedgehog? Because it's really cute. I've never seen that in my life. Like, not even once. Okay. This looks pretty here. Okay, I opened it. I figured a way out to open this. And I'll open this bag. Okay. Also, this little string. Oh, actually. Oh my gosh, the inside is so cool. Also, you can pop it back from the inside. That's so cool. I have to bring this out and then people will see me with this and they'll be like, what? Like, how did you get that? And I don't really want to flex, if you didn't know. Okay, this video is funny. Kind of. And how to get this hole out, okay. Let's just figure that out later. Okay. And then let's do the other side. I don't know why, but I feel like now I have like thousands of fidgets. Oh, there my scissors are. pull up. I got it. If you guys didn't know, there was hamburger prints on it, and this thing is really cool. Here has some kind of things here. Just use the oh my gosh, wow. Okay. Wonderful. No idea how to open that, but this is what it turned out to be. And then this really amazing loud pop tube, which I really wanted, but I never bought it. Because I had no interest. But now I love it a lot. But I just, oh my gosh, the pink little bunny. It's squishy. Okay. We have a lot of stuff here. I mean garbage. Let's open this up. Okay, wow. Amazing. Okay, guys, I don't know which one do you like here, this one or this one more, but I definitely love the Santa one because here how it pops. Wait, that's the bad side, I'm pretty sure. And it's giant, like super giant. This one actually sounds good too. But I like that one, Santa one more. And I don't know how to say about this, but I like this. I don't know why, but I feel like there's a bunch of glow in the dark ones. On an AC, whatever that means. Even though my mom said it's air conditioning. Okay. That's cool. And I don't know why I like this one. I should have like a fidget collection, and then like this is like a bunch of fidgets. I don't know how many are there, but I opened all of them, and I'm not sure about this DNA ball because there's not much in here. Okay, these are really cool actually. I'm not sure what balls are there in here, but if you cut it open, which I won't do that, if you cut it open, there's no water, which is a good thing. So this is only balls inside it. I feel the balls. So I think that's why it's so cool. Like so popular or something. I don't know how many fidgets are there. But I like these noodles. I didn't know they will feel like that. It sounds like something. Like, I don't know what it's like. I don't know how to describe it. I don't know why, but I love this controller. Here, can I like, swing? Here's silent. The red is silent. Here, makes noise. Here's spinny. I hope I get more of this next time. But these are just really cool. Especially this. Whoa, steamies. These are glow-in-the-dark looking peas. Which I don't even know how to, should I rate them. And this is just this random magnet thing that I don't really like. But I'll accept it. And how do you even play with this? It's all tangled. What in the world? Okay. Mochis. I like them. This calculator puppet. Okay, I'll rate all of these for you guys now. So this calculator. 1 out of 10. No. This is 10. Wait, no. This is 10 out of 6. Just love the sound, but this is a 10 out of 10. I love this one. This, I would rate it a 7. This one is a 10 out of 10 for sure. This infinity cube, tie-dye one. Sorry if you hear the cars. But this one, I'll just rate it a, what should I rate it? Okay, a 5, because I already have one. And this is just feeling. These, I'll rate it a 2 out of 10. That magnet thing going on, I'm rating that a 1. I have video where, oh, there. The magnet thing, 1. It could be a 0, I'm not sure, but I still like that, but it's a 1. I wouldn't say I hate that. Let's try. I can't believe I just chat. Oh my gosh. Let's try to connect them. Just put the pieces of it, and then okay, hard. But we have more pop tubes. Another yellow one. At least give me a pink one. Okay, green, yellow, and nothing else. Was a necklace. It does look like a necklace if you connect it together. But guys, do not wear it on your neck. Like, do not. It's really dangerous. You might choke or something if you can't breathe. Oh, cool. Okay. The annoying way is that you have to stretch it all the way back. Make it all the way back. Wait a little you. Okay. Forget about that. That doesn't really look good. Okay. I'm gonna rate these all this mochi. I don't really know, but I'll rate them a 6 out of 10. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Or would I say, wow? Or should I say, I thought this was a Pikachu for a second. Okay. so cool. Okay. Comment down below, are you gonna, if you had these, are you gonna fidget trade them or not? Look at that. That was a good catch. I don't know. What is this, guys? Is this a sheep or a hedgehog? Comment down below, what do you think? And this looking scrunchy. Not really scrunchy, but it hurts. And I'm really excited to bring this outside later. Really cool. Okay. What are you gonna bring outside? This. It's just something related to these. DNA ball, pop tube, infinity cube, and this little thingy. No idea what it's called. This giant Santa puppet. This calculator. Oh yeah, I forgot to open this greedy crocodile. Oh, oops. Oh my gosh, it looks like glow in the dark in front of the camera, guys. Like, wow. Okay. Peas. This skin's so cool. No idea what's happened with this, but I like this. I wonder. Oh, you can't do that. Okay. Guys, in one video, I'll show you all of my puppets, and this is a lot going on here. So I don't know what to do. I like this one. This is a 10 out of 10, actually. This is 10 out of 10, 10. I'll show you all of the 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10. This will be a 9 out of 10. So I'm going to put in the 9s, the 10s. This is a 9 out of 10, I mean. This is just a little 3 out of 10. These two are 3 out of 10s. And these ones are just 2. And then these dimples should be at least 5 out of 10. And these little thingies, I would rate it a 4 out of 10. And then this is a 9 out of 10, so I'll put it here. This little octopus one is a 8 out of 10, 10 out of 10, and then 9 out of 10. This, it's a 9. What's the other one? I seriously like, what? Sorry, I lost some, but it's here. I got these. It's in the 9s, and okay, and this one, where did I put this? Okay, I didn't rank these yet. These two are 8 out of 10s, 8 out of 10. These dimples, where did I put them? Wait, like, what did I rank them into? This, all these dimples, I'm not sure what I'm gonna rate them, but it's close to an 8. An 8. This, it's a 1. This Santa Claus looks so weird. Okay. I should actually turn on the lights. Forgot to do that. Okay, you guys wouldn't really see it that much. Kind of. Let's open it in 3, 2. That scared me so much. should put the garbage on the other side. Yeah, here. Okay. Wow, that's a lot of garbage. There's still some here. How much garbage are there even gonna be? Are you serious? One of them is stuck to my hand. Okay, now it's not. These are for those thingies, but I don't really need them. So, oh my gosh! Okay. How do you play with this? I know how to play with these ones, but this one, oh, you move those around. This is like a real game controller. There's noise coming. If you guys heard it. Okay, so here are the mini ones. Mini pocket. And let me show you guys it. Oh, I can't. What? This big Santa one. This big. Two of these. Simple, mostly a DNA ball, of course. Who forgets about the DNA ball? Not me. These little things. You don't really know what to do with them. Stretch. Yeah, these ones can stretch. This looks scary, kind of. How to carry these somewhere if I really had something that I can carry too. I don't know if I can carry all of this. This thing is huge. Like this thing. You wouldn't really hear it much because this is the bad side, but I'll show you. Let me just let you hear the good side. There you go. That's the good side. Both of these are the good sides too. That's so cool. Okay, so this is oh my gosh, it's like a real life worm like this. Real life worm. Okay. This is me. Okay. dimple, mochis, I don't know why, but these are so cute. Okay, so I'll definitely be washing these later with soap, of course. Popping is so satisfying. Sorry if you hear my dad laughing. He's laughing at that work thing. No idea why is it funny, but what in the world is happening? Okay. This is 38 minutes. Like, these, all this popping makes it so fun. Okay, guys, we will be ending this video for today. So make sure to subscribe, like, and share it to your friends. Bye!